It was one of the reasons, as a matter of fact, that God allows certain things to happen that don't make sense or are beyond our understanding. Look, if everything that happened in our life made sense, or we knew the exact reason as to why it happened, then a lot of us will trust logic and try to make sense out of everything. We'll trust our logic and our minds more than God. And if we do that, then that means we'll feel within our hearts and our spirits that we don't need God. So this is exactly why sometimes God allows certain things to happen to you without you even having a full understanding upon why or how it happened. This is exactly why God works in mysterious ways. This is exactly why God allows us to experience certain things in order to test our faith, in order to draw us closer to Him, and in order for us to trust Him more, as opposed to always wanting an explanation for everything. There are certain things that you're going to experience where you won't have the explanation, where God won't reveal why it happened to you. But this is exactly the time. This is exactly when you're supposed to trust Him and have faith. For if you knew the reason as to why every single thing happened, you wouldn't have no trust in God at all. And you wouldn't have no faith neither. It would have been like, oh, I know why that happened. Oh, this is the exact reason why. Here's the explanation for it. So you wouldn't even believe. So from this point on, remember, sometimes you're going to have unanswered prayers. Sometimes everything is not going to make sense. But during those times, those are times to trust God.